big news of what's going on. I'm going back to UCF. That's my plan. I want to go back to school. I want to go back to cheer. I missed it a lot. And I did a little bit of traveling, a little bit of working, a small taste of what actual working life is. And I realized that I want to go back. I want to go back to actual college because it was much better. And I just feel like I still have a lot to learn. Of course, we all do, but I have a lot to learn and I really want to get back into that environment because I felt like I thrived there. And as of right now, I'm not quite thriving. I'm also going to get back to more tutorials on this channel. This channel is all over the place. I don't even know what I'm doing. It's ridiculous. You have no idea. I try to put stuff out there and try to be myself, but sometimes none of it comes across right, and I don't even know what this channel is about. But I'm gonna do more stunt tutorials. I'm gonna put more stunts in the videos. That's definitely a good idea on my part, you know. So I'm gonna do that and actually have it, you know, be worth your time watching. So I'm gonna try to do that as I come back here to UCF. A lot more times a stunt, obviously. So I'm really excited about that. I'm also might be making a stunt vlog. Yeah, I know, I'm just like everyone else, a stupid stunt vlog, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try, at least, I don't know. So I'm gonna take a shot at that. We're gonna see how it goes. And anything else, stay safe. Please don't give the virus to your grandparents. They literally can die. And you probably don't want that to happen unless you're getting a lot of money from their will. I appreciate you watching this. And of course, everything I say is a joke. Nothing is actually real. And why'd you...